Alright, so sometimes tables are created in such a way that's confusing table capture, and you might end up with some transposed data. And that's annoying. You can fix this in your spreadsheet app of choice, but I went ahead and I added a little shortcut here to transpose data, and if you click this, it'll flip it nicely, and then you can export to, your format of choice. Thanks.